Back at Husky Stadium, the head man of the Huskies is on the field with the third man on our team, Lynn Swann. Swanee.
Thank you, Brett. Coach Willingham, emotionally, where are you at this moment?
Well, honestly, I'm in a pretty good place. You know, there's a whole lot of respect for the game of football, and that supersedes any of the emotions that you have for young men that you spend some great deal of time with and those on this sideline. So right now, I'm in that place the coaches like to be, ready to kick this one off.
Bob Gracie talked about the fact that you mentioned to us that you were in the homes of these young men recruiting them, but pregame you didn't spend time saying hello to you. How do you handle that?
No, in fairness to those young men, you don't put them in that kind of position to compromise. You want to have them in a position where they can go play their game, because the game demands the best from both opponents, and that's all you want.
So thank you and good luck. Without your news, you gave me something that I didn't have, but at no use. I was too weak to give in, too strong to lose. My heart is under arrest again, but I break loose. My head is giving me life or death, but I can't choose. I swear I'll never give in, I refuse. If someone get it the best, the best, the best, the best of you. If someone get it the best, the best, the best, the best of you. Has someone taken the bait? It's real, the pain you feel. You trust, you must confess. If someone get it the best, the best, the best, the best of you.
Huskies might have jumped in the neutral zone. Walker straight up the middle. There is Walker inside the 10, the 5. Touchdown, Notre Dame. And I think the flag is against Washington. And back in trouble. Down he goes. Abby Amiri, the defensive end.
Got the year for the defense.
And they're going for the quick strike. Quinn for Samardzija. And he made the pitch at the 25-yard line. And he made it look easy.
Heartbreak story, but anyway, he got his wish. He met with the coach at Notre Dame and probably saw the play from heaven, and so it all worked out nice. Yeah.
Swanee loves being up here. It's a Starbucks about every 2 blocks. Here's Quinn going deep for Samardzija. He's got it just to cap off the day. The Shark slithers through the waters of the secondary again. A 52-yard strike.